major road closure starts today in Denver. It's a stretch of Brighton Boulevard from 44th to the I-70 ramps. It's going to be closed until May. Crews are installing storm sewer lines to improve drainage. They'll also add bike lanes and sidewalks. There are going to be detours. The I-70 exits are going to be open, but with some restrictions. Have